I've actually like never used this skin. Should be interesting. Dude, you don't even juke. Does nobody juke in this game or what? Landing some pretty good cues though. Oh, thank God I stopped her base. I want her to stay. Oh my God, she flashed. Of Yorick buffs? I don't know until it actually happens, man. You know how confusing it was to read when it's like, ghouls will now prioritize tower aggro if they're hitting the enemy and also jump in midair. I don't know if that means that. Does that mean that Yorick can have his ghouls tank under tower if Yorick is hitting someone under tower since the ghouls now prioritize the auto attacks? Like, I don't know until it actually comes out. This guy has no flash. Of course, if I get ganked and she just ulties me, I'm just boned, but that's just how this matchup goes, so. Oh. Oh no. The skin feels nice. It can be yours for only 1,300 RP if you guys were wondering. Use the creator code PeekinWolf and to get a discount. Why did she ult? She was nervous that I was gonna continue following her. Wow, look at her. Look at what this guy bought first item. Tell me, guys, who is the AP damage on our team? And look at what this guy purchased. That's... I mean, okay, we do have a Thresh and Gnar for, like, CC, but if she gets hit by either of them, she'll probably die regardless, so... Wow, you're actually going the safe way. All right. I think just push and roam. And by push and roam, I mean why am I going bot when my bot lane just double killed them? So I'll actually go top here. I'm kind of, doing kind of insane this game. Okay, I don't know if, like, Lee Sin's near mid, so I can't even do anything here. I don't want to play too aggressive. Oh, they already took it. So lame that this Orion has blue, man. I want blue buff. Nice. Okay. Let's go Darkseal. I'm popping off this game and I'm already fed enough that I can probably stack it a bunch. Killing this Orianna will take like 3 spell rotations just because she has Merc Treads though. If she didn't have Merc Treads, if I landed any bubble I could 100-0. Merc Treads gives that much magic resist to make it so I actually deal that little. I don't know if, like, they're gonna gank me because I have a huge shutdown and also I don't have flash right now. If I was Lee Sin, I would be, like, at our, like, around here. He just handed off blue. I can go grab ours. There could be a Rell mid because they just gave up bot tower, which is hella sus that, like, why is Rell not bot right now? Yeah, so she's just chilling mid, basically. They want to kill me so bad. We got his flash. So hard to get to this guy. Ugh. Let's kill him with his own Gale Force. Oh, that's Stixxay, what the hell? Yeah, so I cut him off, and then he walks into the brush, and then, I mean, there's no way out from there. I can just commit all my resources. Or not all my resources, but just ignite to kill him. This guy's so dead. Okay, he's definitely not dead. Just kidding. I don't know how she messed up her combo that she didn't get a reset off. Am I gonna run into Jace here? He's actually pretty strong. He could one-shot me. Okay, never mind. Let me see him. He's top. They are too scared of stepping up to mid-wave, so I guess I will just shove it. And then I will look for his sleep. It's not gonna land. Can we kill this Jace? Maybe not. I need him to show himself so I can even land a bubble. The only way I'll ever beat him is landing a long range bubble and just all ending, I guess. I want to do this dragon as well. It's in 30 seconds. And I have two core now. Go for a blue trinket. Thanks, Mr. 300, for the sub. Damn it. Wait. Awkward angle, I guess. Used his Gale Force. I want to fight so bad, man. I feel like we're just chilling so much. Nice. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm super fed. That's why I want to fight so bad. These guys have no magic resist. They didn't build any merc treads. Except for Ori. Airplane mode? I figured Lee Sin would ward hop, so I was able to predict that. I actually kind of like the sound effects from that skin because it's very easy to know when things land, and also, I don't know, it just feels good for autos.